One and one to Fielder. Chopper to the hole. It's through for a base hit. Leonys Martin waved around third. He will score. And Prince Fielder continues to scald the baseball with runners in scoring position. He is now 6 for 10. And the Rangers have cut into the Seattle lead. It's 2-1.